increase your voter participation rate. And then secondarily, it's a cost-saving measure as well. In fact, the local mandate statement that was produced last year off of the bill, which is identical to this, reflects that the Commonwealth will save about $1.5 million, and state and local governments will save a little over $13.5 million based off of the cost of these elections. So it makes good sense on the fiscal front, also on the electoral participation front, and that, Mr. Chairman, is Senate Bill 9.
Thank you, Senator McDaniel.